denied a Chinese visa after criticizing China's human rights record. 2015. Okay, that's a wrap for the news right now. We'll have more at the bottom of the hour. Let's go.